Where'd you learn to play ball like that?
We've been playing together for a long time.
No doubt. You're one tough team.
We sure are.
Hey, you want to grab some chow with us?
Cool. I'm starving. Hey, Stevie, lunch?
I'll catch you there. I got some picks I want to develop first.
We better get shaken before the calf gets too crowded.
Perfect. A crowded cafeteria.
No, kids. I think you can take your helmets off now.
I'm starving.
Okay, but eat fast.
Which is great.
Oh, great.
Huh?
This is the seventh school we've checked. Did they go all the way back to Boston to find a high school?
I think seven's our lucky number.
Oh, here we go again.
No. Couldn't be. Wow. Oh, wow! What happens when Joe Cutie from New Kids goes back to school? It's concert day, crazy pandemonium!
New Kids are the New Kids.
Bruce, no duh.
I hate the New Kids.
A minute ago, you were having lunch with them.
How was I to know?
Come on, we've got to help them.
Never gonna fall in love again.
They're gone.
Never gonna fall in love.
You said you never ever try to break my heart. You told a lie. You tore my love apart. You said you've always wanted someone just like me. You let me down. Baby, you set me free. Whether it's wrong, whether it's right.
Talk about action, folks. The New Kids on the Block versus New Kids on the Block fans. It's the matchup of the century. Incredible! Jordan Knight is down, folks. No, wait. Biscuit makes the save. He's at the 30. The 10. Touchdown!
Just so spiky, okay?
We'll never make it to the limo!
Yo! This way!
Move it, guys!
New Kids!
What's up?
New Kids, seen them? So that's who they were! They said something about going to their limo!
Limo! They'll surround it!
Hey, we're only talking fans here. They're just a little excited, that's all.
We lost them. Teddy Bear to Fan Central. Fan Central, come in.
They're not in the limo. Repeat. Not in the limo.
Teddy Bear, our sources say that the New Kids will try a counter move. Be prepared.
Can't believe I'm doing this. Coast is clear!
The second we're spotted again, we're history.
Hey, Dick, we gotta ride home. thanks to the homecoming committee, this year's Buccaneer float.
And we've elected Joe our homecoming new kid. Is that a hype school experience or what?
Let's kick it!
We've got him!
No way, man. I was in charge of building this baby. She's unsinkable.
Why do you think they call it a float?
School tomorrow.
Can't be a new kid in a regular school. I'll have to go back to studying solo.
Hey, you see, Dick? Zero sweat. We'll make it to the stadium.
But it's gonna take hours. By now, they've already started the concert countdown.
Concert countdown with your host, me, Rip Pipkin, coming to you live from backstage at Riverfront Stadium, where the new kids will soon hit the stage. Right now, we're going live to their dressing room for an exclusive pre-show interview. The new kids are missing.
We interrupt a special report to bring you a special report. The new kids are missing. Eyewitness reports indicate that they were kidnapped by space aliens. Oh, no, it can't be.
Big time band. Never make it. We're gonna be late.
We've never been late for a show.
Easy, man. The homeboys are home free. Never miss a show.
We're a pretty good team, Bruce.
Yeah, but the homecoming committee's gonna kill me.
They'll have to get past me first. Whoa!
Land ho, dude.
And, when did you first meet the, new kids on the block?
This is Rip Pipkin live with the new kids!
Sorry, man. Showtime.
But I...
Okay, let's do it! Joe, you got a minute?
Sorry I caused so much trouble.
Well, you could go to a regular school if you were a regular kid. If it means that much to you, I guess you could...
Quit the group?
That'd be unreal, Joe.
Oh, don't do that, Joey. Joe, no, no. Awesome day. You new kids know how to have a blast.
Your music ain't bad either.
It's more than partying and music. It's about friendship.
That's what being a new kid's all about. Thanks for reminding me. This is where I belong.
Come on, mama, treat me right, treat me right. Come on, girl, treat me right.
Sure, you've got places to go, people to see. But why not pop over to Burger King and find out how to join the Kids Club?
Details are specified in the Kids Club newsletter.
So if you're just hanging out, why not pop into Burger King and find out how to join the Kids Club?
Look out, nature. The Simpsons are coming. Burger King's taking all of them camping, including you-know-who. Now you can get one Simpsons character and camping scene in every Kids Club meal at Burger King.
Petite Natte is gentle cloud bubbles just for you. Shiny hair shampoo just for you.
People say, you know, if she's a fan, she don't like you for who you are, but you never know.
Are there any single ladies in the house tonight?
I've been chased, I've been grabbed, but I've not been attacked yet. And that's what I'm waiting for.
That's all I can say about our fans is, wow.
Girls, attack me. I'm gonna love it. It's gonna be great.
Yeah!
Some girls seem genuine. A lot of girls in there. And their notes write, they don't love me for me being a new kid on the block, but they love me because of who I am. But it's really hard to tell.
We love the girls.
I just wish that I could find a girl who would love me for who I am.
And now, back to New Kids on the Block.
Nobody's here.
Hey, I can't believe it. No fans.
At least nothing can happen when we're alone. I kind of like it.
This is weird.
I know they'll show up.
With Fan Central at it again, it's only a matter of time.
On the 12th floor.
They're here, Pete. They're in the suite.
Got you, Lucky Ducky. We'll take it from here. Put out an all-points bulletin. The new kids on the block just checked in. Enter the Mega Hotel in Beverly Hills.
Girl who doesn't know I'm a new kid, just to see if she'd dig me for me. You know what I mean? In your dreams, bro. Look. Yo, Biscuit. God, thanks.
I love you, Jordan.
Oh, they made it. Great. It's whacked. There's not a girl down there who doesn't know I'm a new kid. Quit riffing. We'll cruise every mall in the city for a girl who doesn't know you, Jordan. Come on. Yeah, we'll all help.
Posse up.
No, what about the fans downstairs?
As usual, your fans are on every floor. The only safe place is this room. Sorry, guys. Don't let them out of your sight.
Word up, Mr. Scott. These pizza boxes are sophisticated motion detectors. Nothing gets in or out of that hotel room without me.
I hope you're right.
They won't get past me this time, Mr. Scott.
Biscuits there.
See? No problem.
We're out of here. With these bogus disguises and that picture, we ought to be... history!
Joey, do you?
Good thing I brought extras. Hey, we'll find a girl who doesn't go ballistic over Jordan's picture, and we're high.
Please, Father, your idea is so old-fashioned.
Galila, I am old-fashioned, but I respect your wish for modern ways. That's why we are here in America.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Fahib, please go out and find 5 modern American men for Galila to choose from.
I am pleased by your mission, sir, but where should I find these young men?
That's a funny question.
Perhaps, as in our country, you could find young men at the marketplace.
Father, in America, it is called a mall.
I will search for these modern young men at something called a mall.
Did Biscuit send you?
You are very lucky. I was sent by King Ahmed to find young men to meet his daughter.
I think we've got the wrong limb. Hold it! Who's this girl?
She is the most beautiful girl from our country. This is her first trip to America.
New in town?
Seeing me on a cartoon show is kind of putting me in the fantasy land.
Wow, we're definitely talking international experience here.
The king will see you shortly.
Wow, this place is hype. I could get used to this.
Welcome. I am King Ahmed. One of you will be chosen to bring joy and honor to my daughter, Princess Galila.
Oh, I get it. Sort of like that TV show, Pick Your Guy.
Excuse me?
This is great. Hey, we nominate Jordan. Are you ready to pick your guy? How about it, Kalila?
I'm ready, I guess.
Contestants!
That's great, yes!
Now, what makes a perfect date?
Jordan always says you gotta treat your date like a princess.
But Jordan also says you gotta make her laugh.
And you gotta have the right moves like Jordan.
What more can I say?
Well?
He's the one, Jordan.
I can tell you've been watching me. Girl, I've been watching you too. I got the feeling you want my love. I must admit, I want you love too. Call it what you want, baby. Girl, I call it love. Call it what you want, darling. I'll still call it love. Call it what you want.
We have a concert in less than an hour. Well, then we better get Jordan and get back before Dick and Biscuit totally freak.
Leaving is out of the question. You must attend the wedding.
Hey, whose wedding?
His wedding. The king has decided this one will marry the princess.
Sorry, guys. Looks like I had the right stuff after all. Mom's not gonna like this. Tell him we have to leave right now.
The king would rather cut off your heads than disappoint his only daughter. You will proceed with the wedding, or else.
There's something new and...
Genuine chocolate drink.
Part of your complete breakfast.
Hey, knuckleheads. Snap, snap, crackle, pop. Crackle, snap, snap, pop.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies. Sounds like fun.
Pull it, Twop. Put it back. I did.
Want your day to be bright? The Bugs Bunny and Tweety show makes it right. Come on, you guys. Start hopping. Then she's on the run, and it's always fun. The Bugs Bunny and Tweety show all coming your way today.
And now, back to New Kids on the Block.
Jordan, get with the program. You can't marry the princess and still be a new kid.
Why not?
We interrupt this cartoon for a very special report. Jordan is not getting married, New Kids fans! But my sources tell me the new kids may not make it back to their concert on time. Admiring minds want to know why, where, and when will we see the new kids next?
Sure, Jordan. You can marry the princess. Everything will be fine. Until Dick finds out, then he'll kill all of us.
I'm gonna kill him!
If they miss this concert, it'll cause an international incident. Check it out, Mr. Scott. Nico will sniff out the kid. Go get him, boy! They're as good as found. See, Mr. Scott, I told you, Nico was good for something. Yeah, but tracking isn't it.
Nico slick, Nico sly.
We're in enough trouble already. If we get our heads cut off, Dick will really be mad.
Is that all you can think about? How about Kalila's feelings? I gotta let her down easy. I know I can't marry her, but I still like her a lot. She's really hype.
Posse up!
Hey, that's not those new kids, is it?
Nah, they dance better than that.
Kalila's tent is on the other side.
Uh-oh, Fahim!
Just act natural. He'll never catch us. Come on.
New servants there!
Who? Us?
Yes, you five will help make food. No! Move! It is them!
You said he wouldn't notice.
I was wrong.
Please, Father.
Kalila.
This Jordan.
Huh?
I want to marry someone who has chosen me for me. Not because I'm a princess.
But you will always be a princess. I can't change that. I have tried to satisfy your wishes for a modern life. But your wedding is most important to me.
Talk about pressure.
Jordan!
I heard your dad. He's really hot on this marriage stuff.
I'm sorry. I just want to be loved for who I am, not because I'm a princess.
That's cool. I mean, I just want to be liked for who I am, too.
But I want to make my father happy. Maybe the old ways are easier.
No way! Your father needs to hear what you're saying. Maybe I can talk.
It's too late to talk. We gotta get out of here. They're gonna cut off our heads.
Oh, don't be silly. My family hasn't beheaded anyone for at least 200 years.
Tell that to Fahid.
They must not escape.
Sorry, Kalila, but we gotta go.
I'll help you.
On the block are not going to perform for his daughter's wedding.
Well, maybe you won't have to. Look!
These, will you?
And no dance, please. Huh?
Hey, can we talk about this?
I think there's been a little misunderstanding here.
Yes, there certainly has. Who is responsible for all this?
You are, Your Majesty, for not listening to your beautiful daughter's wishes. Kalila and I are really cool together, but getting married is not hip right now.
Did he say married?
I told him you'd flip out.
I will make him obey, Your Majesty.
No, Fahim. He speaks the truth.
The modern way. Jordan, you are wise beyond your years.
King Ahmed, may I present the new kids on the block.
The new kids? I've heard your music, but I didn't know your faces. You're my favorite.
That's why I arranged to have this modern group perform for your wedding.
Well, Father, since there's not going to be a wedding...
It would be an honor and a special gift to Kalila if we can still play.
A splendid idea. As they say in your country, let's get the show on the road.
Someday, when I get married, I hope it's a guy just like you.
Jordan! Come on, you're gonna miss the show! I have a very special song for you.